back with The Pulse. I'm Mariam Namazi in London. Now, Europe's debt crisis continues to weaken the prospects for its trading partners. Israel has had its growth forecast lowered by the OECD. The organization now expects the Israeli economy to expand by 4.7% this year, comparing to its May estimate of 5.4%. The slowdown is expected to be more pronounced in 2012. Output is expected to grow by 2.9%, down from a previous prediction of 4.7%. The forecasts assume two interest rate cuts, which the OECD believes will help the economy pick up in spring next year. The first of those may come today, economists predicting the Bank of Israel to cut rates this afternoon. So I want to go live now to the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange, because joining me is Philip Serlin. He's chief financial officer of the biopharmaceutical development company BioLine RX. And Philip, we'll talk about your company in a moment. But first of all, if I can get your thoughts on the OECD downgrade of Israeli growth forecasts and your concern about the way it may affect Israeli businesses.
Yeah, so I mean, still you can see that the growth forecast is still pretty high compared to most of the other OECD countries. I think from a perspective of BioLine, it's less crucial right now because our company is a project development company, and also the timelines in the biopharmaceutical industry, especially for development companies, are very long term. So the fact that there is a growth forecast that was cut for now for the next year or two is less crucial for a company like BioLine because our outlook is long term.
All right, so I just wanted to focus then on BioLine RX, where of course you're the CFO of that company, and you've recently won approval from Indian regulators to start the next phase of the clinical trial for your schizophrenia drug BL1020 or 1020. You say that it has the edge over rival treatments because it promises to improve quality of life for sufferers, and that makes you believe that you have a potential blockbuster on your hands if it's completed in the first quarter of 2013. That's a big if, isn't it?
Of course it's a big if, although we feel rather confident because we did a rather large phase 2B study that was completed in 2009. And at that time, we showed that a significant improvement in cognition. It was an exploratory endpoint at that point. And now what we're planning to do is do a validation study, a large validation study that, as you said, will be completed in Q1 2013. And this study is using a battery that's well accepted by the, of testing for cognition that's well accepted by the FDA. It's also a 6-month study, which is also a requirement of the regulators. And we believe that if this study is indeed successful,
well, thank
we
you
show
very much.
Data,
really good to get your thoughts from the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange. Philip Serlin, Chief Financial Officer of BioLine RX.